Dear friends, let us look at the 16th century English literature. As a result of Renaissance movement, there was a major development in the field of poetry in England. Elizabethan period is a great period of revolution in poetry. The early development in the field of poetry is in the field of sonnets. Petrarch was the beginner, or in other words, a father of these sonnets. The great poet like Petrarch, who wrote basically sonnets on his beloved, happened to be a source of inspiration. As a result of that, sonnet form as a major part of lyric came to England, and development of sonnet in England took the literary world into a new height. Petrarch's contribution really made English poetry a very substantive field of contribution. The early development in English poetry takes us to the first work called Tottel's Miscellany that came in 1547. It is a collection of some 300 lyrics. It got its name from its publisher, Tottel. Its contributors were poets like Watt and Surrey and Earl of Sussex. The poetry is a collection of lyrics and varied kinds of sonnets. These poems, lyrics or sonnets were graceful in nature. And blank verse is another kind of form of writing that came into existence. The early sonnet writing was, metrically speaking, rhymed with AB, AB, CD, CD, EF, EF and GG. They were basically three stanzas of four lined each and a couplet. The sonnet is basically divided into two as octave and sestet. Octave consists of 8 lines and sestet next 6 lines. But in terms of stanzas, generally they were three stanzas of 4 lines each and a couplet. Couplet basically happened to give the gist or the message of the sonnets. Thomas Watt was the pioneer in the development of these sonnets. He visited Italy and France and brought this new form of writing to England. Along with Thomas Watt, there is Surrey, who is not so powerful as Thomas Watt, but basically his sonnets or poems are irregular in nature. Thomas Watt gave place to another poet called Sackville. Sackville was significant in his contribution because he went to medieval period and his themes were based from medieval literature. Lydgate's Fall of Princes or Mirror to Magistrate are two important works of Thomas Sackville. It was Thomas Watt and Surrey who made this development of sonnets in England as an early period of literature. Petrarch basically followed the rhyming pattern of ABBA, ABBA, CDC, CDC. It was a different kind of stanzaic form, that is 4-lined 2 stanzas and 3-lined 2 stanzas, whereas Watt and Surrey made it different, that is 3 stanzas of 4 lined each and a couplet. That is how the early sonnet writing became a new field of exercising one's genius, one's emotion, one's imagination, etc. The early English poetry or development of sonnets gave scope to this use of exercise of emotion and imagination and the literary devices or metrical aspects that a poet could employ in his writing of poems. This is what we see in the early part of the development of sonnets. When we look at the Renaissance poetry, this development of sonnets by two poets like Thomas Watt and Surrey is a significant area that led to the rise of other greater poets in England. Thank you.